Distributed generation most often refers to customer-generated electricity. This is electricity that the customer generates for their own use. The most common examples are from wind or solar equipment. Most distributed generation customers still have electricity delivered by ComEd, and these distributed generation systems just supplement their electric supply needs. But sometimes a customer's wind or solar generators produce more electricity than the customer can use. Where does this extra electricity go? First, we need to understand interconnection. Interconnection describes the linking, or the interconnecting, of a customer's distributed generation facilities into ComEd's system, or the grid. Once a customer's electricity generating facilities are interconnected into the grid, the customer can receive credits for excess electricity that they generate. This is a billing arrangement commonly known as net metering. Net metering simply describes how, at the end of the customer's billing cycle, the customer is charged for the net amount of electricity that they consumed during that billing period. To put it another way, it's the amount of electricity delivered by ComEd minus the amount of electricity that the customer gave back to ComEd, or simply, the net amount of electricity that the customer ultimately purchased that month. ComEd's net metering program is for residential or commercial customers who own or operate an eligible renewable electric generator of up to 2,000 kilowatts that generates electricity for their own use. In the past, distributed generation systems were uncommon, and the process for interconnection and net metering at ComEd relied upon office processes that were manual and paper-based. Now that more and more customers are installing distributed generation, ComEd has joined with the City of Chicago to streamline and simplify the interconnection and net metering application process. The result is a new online tool that allows customers to complete and submit interconnection and net metering applications to ComEd through the internet for systems that qualify for either a level 1, 2, 3, or 4 interconnection application and are less than 10,000 kilovolt amps. This does not include those that wish to enter the PJM market or transmission system interconnections. Online net metering applications may only be submitted through ComEd's online application by customers who have ComEd as their electric supplier. Customers who receive electricity supply from an alternative retail electric supplier must apply for net metering through their retail electric supplier. This new online tool is available through ComEd's interconnection pages at comed.com or directly via interconnect.comed.com. Customers who are planning to install distributed generation and would like to interconnect to the grid or establish a net metering billing arrangement simply visit this website and establish an account, enter their customer contact information, provide information about their distributed generation system, review terms and conditions of service, print a coupon to pay via check, and submit their application. They may then come back to review the status of their application at any time. Who should take advantage of this new online process? Customers who are planning to install a distributed generation facility and who require interconnection with ComEd, or who require interconnection with ComEd and would like to participate in net metering. Questions? If you've got questions regarding net metering for your distributed generation facilities, call the 800-TALK-GEN toll-free number and speak with a specialist. That's 800-825-5436. If you've got questions about interconnecting your planned distributed generation facilities to the grid, visit interconnect.comed.com or send an email to interconnect@comed.com. The new online application, streamlining and making the net metering and interconnection process easier. ComEd, powering lives.